The Break the Chain campaign continues to garner overwhelming support from Asia's football icons by offering the inspiring message of hope and solidarity to reduce the spread of the COVID-19 pandemic. More than 100 Asian stars, as well as match officials and member associations, have joined the campaign to emphasize the importance of the World Health Organization's guidelines in less than 2 weeks.
Hi everyone, my name is Akram Abdulani and I'm the captain of Maldives national team. We must continue the fight against COVID-19 together. So let's follow the guidelines given by WHO to wash our hands regularly and maintain social distancing. If you are required to stay at home, remember to keep yourself occupied by exercising regularly or find a new interest. Let's do this together for our loved ones and for the frontliners who are continuing to risk their lives every day. Stay safe, stay home, break the chain.
مرحبا، أنا علاء عباس، لاعب المنتخب العراقي ونادي الكويت الكويتي. نعلم جميعا أن وقت صعب في العالم ونريد جميعا أن تعود الحياة إلى طبيعتها. يمكننا مساعدة الموقف باتباع بعض النصائح المهمة. المسافة الاجتماعية مهمة جدا من أجل كسر السلسلة، إذا أبقى في المنزل قدر الإمكان. إذا كان عليك الخروج، تأكد من ارتداء قناع واغسل يديك بانتظام وتجنب لمس وجهك. اتبع الإرشادات ويمكننا مساعدة الموقف حافظ على أمان الجميع.
My name is Nilda Romana from Timor-Leste. These are challenging times for everybody around the world. So let's work together to break the chain and stop the spread of COVID-19. Everyone plays an important role to stop this epidemic. Let's all take the effort to wash our hands regularly and maintain social distancing. If your country has asked you to stay at home, please listen to their advice and stay at home. I ask all of you to stand by our healthcare and medical professionals, our true heroes during these unprecedented times. We are all in this together, so let's all do our part to ensure that our family and loved ones are healthy. We can start right now by doing our part to break the chain. Thank you very much.
We thank all of Asia's icons for their contribution in lending their voices to promote the most stringent standards of hygiene, social distancing, and staying at home during this unprecedented time. The Asian Football Confederation will always stand with its players and member associations to break the chain together and fight this common opponent.